Alright, boys, let's do this. I'm talking to him now. Alright, boys, let's start this season off good. Lehigh Valley. Not really sure. They haven't really posted the roster, so I haven't even been able to check them out. Once they post that, I'll be able to see a little. Well, this is our first game also, right? So they, you know, their chemistry, you don't know, like, I at least know that our center and our forward and our wing play together almost on a daily, weekly basis. So I know that our center and wing right now have great chemistry together usually. So I don't, you know, if their team are just guys that haven't played together before, you never know, right? So the owner of Lehigh is Rocky Balboa, and the GM is Don Silver. go. I'm here. What's up? No, it was Slapshot. Well, Cold Alpine suggested that I pick you up as one of the better defensemen in the league, so that's why I picked you up.
Well, this should be an absolute firecracker of a game tonight. Hi, everybody. I'm James Cebulski. Welcome back to EA Sports.
Well, he is on our team. He just couldn't play this week because his son got hockey this weekend, so he couldn't play this week. Sorry, bro.
Two teams looking start for a win, and we are set to go. Great energy in the barn this evening, and we are officially underway. Takes the puck, but still hangs on to the puck. Lehigh Valley's got it in their own zone. Slides the puck over. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a race for the loose puck. Picks up the puck. The Phantoms gain control of the puck against the wall. Poked away in the neutral zone by Kane. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Lehigh Valley's gained possession along the boards. Shot, and there's the save.
See goaltenders in this butterfly practicing it every day. Positioning, keeping their arms tight, making sure that they stay in the center of the puck.
Gets the full use of his stick on the puck check. Lehigh Valley's got the puck. Working the puck deep inside their own end. On offense. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Along the board by Kane. Takes the pass from the left wing. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Olin's got control of the puck in the corner.
Body slam!
What a chance, but that goes off target off a body in front. And that somehow stayed out of the net.
Dead center, excellent save.
Sends the feed in front. Couldn't complete the pass.
Commander, their poke checks are killing me, baby.
On the play. And now it's grabbed by Moore.
Nice.
I think this is the right call here, James. The penalty shot awarded for the trip on the breakaway.
Here he goes on the penalty shot. Big save and breathe a sigh of relief. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The game is still scoreless. Scoops up the puck off the draw. Looking to set up offensively. Delayed
nice.
Penalty coming up here. Makes the save.
Yeah. Good shit, boys.
What a shot. Toronto's
see, it always happens. One big save on the other end happens to be a goal on the other. And he's got an over.
Slides it across. He steps up behind the net to play the puck. Now a quick pass to Dubovitz. Lehigh Valley's got a hold of the puck. Nearing the final 60 seconds here of this first period. And that skips out of the offensive end.
That is some bullshit.
Both teams are set. We'll drop the puck here. Lehigh Valley's got a hold of the puck off the draw. All right, that'll do it for the first period. And I'll tell you what, this place is buzzing. They're apparently giving away a car here in this intermission. We'll tell you who, if it's Ray or maybe it's me. Back with more.
I was trying to cover it. I pressed triangle to cover it, and that's what it did. You gotta put some pressure on that goalie.
Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. A tightly contested 20 minutes to start. Let's see if this continues here in the second. The Marlies look to start the transition game. And that puck leaves the zone. There's the whistle. We've got an offside.
Moore's been looking for a way off the ice for a little bit of time on this shift. He was injured somewhere in the midst of it. He wants to get off the ice.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We are all tied up in this one. Beautiful saucer pass. Nice poke check. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. To his teammate. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen.
These two teams haven't spread out at all today. A tie game is almost broken as that shot hits the post.
Lehigh Valley's got a hold of it against the wall and makes the routine save. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Moore. Moves it up. They've got numbers here. Lehigh Valley's got the puck in their own end. Moore's carrying it ahead. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Here's a chance to set up now. Moves it quickly over to Dubovitz. Down the right side and into the zone. Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Handles the puck. The Phantoms have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Olin. And he takes the pass from the back of the cage with the puck. And that shot dies in traffic. That's moved up ahead. Cutting to the front of the net.
Oh.
Denies him in close.
Good guy.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Past the midway mark in this period. It's all tied up. The Phantoms take possession off the faceoff.
Nice.
Toronto's got the puck along the boards.
The Phantoms take over on possession.
Oh, no.
Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Right on the doorstep. And that, there's the whistle. Look at this, a penalty shot.
He's behind the whole way and eventually trips the shooter. They're going to hand out a penalty shot.
And the shooter lines up. Here we go. Scores and gives them the lead.
Thanks.
Nice patience. Good shot on the board.
The Phantoms go ahead by one. They had to work for that one.
A lot of work put in just to get yourself inching into the lead. There's still lots of time left.
Lehigh Valley's won the draw in the neutral zone. Toronto's got it along the wall. Shuts them down. Lehigh Valley's gained possession along the boards.
He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness. Takes the puck at the point. Chase in front. And that goes off someone in front. Sends the pass down low. Picked up along the wall by Kane. And that's broken up. From the blue line, they take control of it. Late goings of this period, Lehigh Valley's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And we've got a two-on-one. Scores! How you do it? Whoa!
They create that speed and that room off the rush. Great shot. Beats the goal.
I thought I had that.
Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another face-off here. Lehigh Valley's got the puck here in the open ice. Puts it on net. Glove save. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Comes up with a stop. All right, that brings the period to an end. Ray and Carlin both off to get some routine from the concessions. I'm going to grab some popcorn, and we're coming back with period number three in moments.
I was there, like I don't. Get more shots, boys. Two and three aren't gonna cut it.
Fans are buzzing. Teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third.
Here's the change.
Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is at ice level, and he gives us his assessment of what he's seen tonight.
Toronto's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
King's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Lehigh Valley's got a 3-1 lead. Moore's won the draw, and they'll look to set up. Kane's picking up steam. Quick shot! Can't get it to go. Sends it out front! Great defensive play to pick off the pass. Puck grab by Kane. The Marlies have it now. Sends it to the middle. And that's stopped. Lehigh Valley's got a hold of the puck now. What a stop.
He shows off his focus and his athleticism, making two.
Scores!
Good shit, boys. Great answer.
Put themselves in a position here to come all the way back. Down two, it looks like a long way to go. Now they're just one shot away.
Toronto's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Along the half wall with the puck. Drills them. Great save from in tight. Quick feed down low.
Moore's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Headman pass. Sends the puck across. And he denied that opportunity. Rips it. And that's blocked from someone in front. The Bantam scoop it up along the boards. They go on the attack through center. Takes a shot. Oh, and he denies him with a fantastic stop there. The Marlies gain possession in their own end. 3-on-1, and here they come on the attack. He scores! And this place is
nice.
Good.
How's that guy so fat, but so fast?
Well, I guess we know who the first star is probably going to be. That's three.
It's the best. Great D.
Approaching the final minute of regulation. Pucks it away in his own end. From the top of the offensive zone here. Big save. Goaltender watching that one.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. The Bantams win the draw. Lehigh Valley's moving the puck through center ice. Olin's got it in the corner. The Marlies will play it through the neutral zone. To the front!
Already
stopped that one. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Here they come on the attack down the right side. Grabs the puck. Oh, and he whiffs on it. Toronto's got it from behind the net. Here's a short pass to Kane. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Great poke check on the reach. The Bantams will play it for the defensive
zone. Thanks, Bobby.
Here's a
yes! Pass. Yeah! Fucking right, boys! Yes! Yeah! Good shit.
Game,
yeah! Great shit, boys.
Rays kind of a challenge, but they were ready for it, I guess.
Well, we wondered if they were, and the way that they played this game, it was pretty clear they were ready for this.
a world where we are not outsiders. Everybody moves at half our speed, and they're all living in the age of the Taurus and in the age of the Hanson Lee. Now I could cut you like a helicopter, but only you know how to bring me down. You want somebody you can go around, but I'm the only one in town. Carolina Reaper, Carolina Reaper, dig a little deeper, baby I'm a keeper. Carolina Reaper, Carolina Reaper, follow your new leader. Carolina Reaper.
Yes, sir. That we do. That was an awesome game, man. Yeah, yeah, fix it.
What? this. The fear that wakes us up. The truth that things are such a mess, far beyond repair.
They just finished. I'm not sure. Let's find it.
Well, the moment of truth is almost upon us here. They are about to drop the puck. There's been a healthy buzz for this one. Now it's time to see if it lives up to the hype. And here's the pass to Boyd. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Oh, they caught one, a redo on that. The Bulldogs move the puck in the defensive zone. Centering pass! Oh, they couldn't complete that. And that pass doesn't go. The Bulldogs take possession in the defensive end. Centering feed! Scores! What a finish on the play! Hamilton...
They were talking about wanting to quiet that home crowd here.
Well, they certainly did. Out of the gate quickly, a couple of shifts, now they're up 1-0.
And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up.
Stinky.
Nice feed.
Oh, that was stinky.
Moves it to Kane with the stop. Lidstrom's going to cover it up for a faceoff.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
Boyd's a physical player, and he knows he can be effective when he throws solid body checks, guys. That's his truculent zone ability, and you've got to be aware when he's on the ice.
Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Jacob. Moves the puck to Dubljevic. She handles the pass. Moves it quickly over to Boyd. That's not going to fool him.
Into the butterfly, slides across to make the save.
King's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. 1-0 the score. Hamilton.
Washington's got it, and they're on the attack. He scores!
They didn't sit back after getting that first one. They pile a back-to-back goal on here. Control of the faceoff by the offensive team allows them to snap it into position for the shot. The goalie's not set, and he gets beat on it.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And a little body contact on that play.
Jacob's moving pretty slowly out there, banged up a little bit. He's just trying to get through the shift. And a quick save on that one. Hey, James, we got to get another look at that. He's pretty rattled here. Looks like he took a pretty big hit.
Past the midway mark of the frame. Hamilton's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Quick pass to Jacob. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Toronto's got possession of the puck. Slick feed. Oh, what a chance, but misses.
You don't get many scoring chances this good. I mean, like, look, we're struggling for a goal here. This is one chance it's going to hurt.
Boyd's across the line now and on the attack in the offensive end. Oh, what a stop with the power.
Fuck.
His second of the game.
Now, here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night. The good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Hamilton's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Slam hard against the wall.
That's a 50-yard dash in a 25-yard gym.
Hamilton's got the puck inside the defensive zone. 2-on-1, what an opportunity here. Blazing in on the breakaway. What a stop by the goalie.
Yeah, he looked really confident out on top of the crease, followed the shooter, and made the stop.
To the back of the net. Sends the feed in front. A blast. Toronto's ready to go on the attack. Sends it in front. He scores. What an opportunity and delivers.
Guys, this is actually his first goal with this club, and you know his teammates are going to be just as stoked as he is on this one. Lots more to see from this player right here.
Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Marlies are down a pair. The Bulldogs win it. And now it's over to Boyd. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Looks to get the puck over to Dubljevic. Fires it. Close save! Quick reflexes! There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. Teams with a chance to recharge and refresh in this second period, about set to get underway. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Well, Razor, you've had some time to digest that opening 20 minutes. How do you assess things?
Oh, that was stinking.
In a spot that they deserve to be in. They haven't had the puck very much. Of course they're going to be chasing the game.
From center, they get into the attacking area. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Breakaway! Big time stop!
Nose to nose, the goalie comes out better on this chance.
And there we go. Icing is the call. Lots of time left in this period. It's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. Hamilton's won the draw.
You can be a little more aggressive here. You know the other team's tired. They just want to get the puck and clear the zone.
Nice zone entry from the middle. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And he had the answer on that play.
He swallows that puck up as he slides across in the butterfly to make the save.
The transition game now into full effect as they move across the blue line.
Yeah!
It's different. I don't even know if they make those anymore, but what a goal!
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. The Bulldogs grab possession of the puck. She handles the feed. Takes the feed. A chance in front. Another pass.
That's good, boys. Let me shut that down.
Oh, look at this. Here they come.
Yes. Yes. Way to fucking play that, boys.
Now back to level four. You want them to be as aggressive as possible. You've got the other team reeling a little bit. Hey, we get a good look here where the man advantage break is cultivated. Now they've got it clean in. They don't make a mistake, and the goalie has no chance as it's in the net.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period.
Oh boy,
the next
going.
Goal could be a big one as we are tied. Nice pass. And he takes the feed.
Dubrovitz has been all over the place. It's like he's two of them on the ice. He's already got
it. It is. Nice. Oh, I thought that was a penalty. I thought I heard a penalty with this.
Jacobs exploring options with the puck. Fantastic save!
Watches the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We got a tie game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Goaltender covers something. We got a stoppage in play. And the centers glide towards the dot here as we got a face-off set to go. Jacobs won the draw here and they'll go on the attack. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. The Bulldogs looking against the half wall. Hammers it on net. Oh, and he stops that one. Passed up ahead.
I think I have enough shots on me.
Sends a pass over. Takes a shot. That's gloved by Lidstrom. Hamilton's got it in the defensive zone. Across the line from center. The Marlies gain possession. Here they go. 3-on-1.
Yes, sir.
Oh. And a solid stop on the play there. He's got a step.
I don't know what happened.
Wow,
sorry, boys.
Nice hands. Great finish. Little short break, and it's in the net. Biggest asset on a breakaway is that you can stay calm. You look for a shot. You look for a deep. Whatever works for you. He takes a good look and doesn't miss.
Jacobs won the draw. She takes the feed. There's the whistle. Look at this penalty shot.
For who? Oh, pretty.
Jacobs got the puck, and here he comes.
Oh, come on!
Too many hats flying for
to give me that.
I don't think there's going to be any unless his parents are up there. Three goals, though, wherever it is awesome.
Here in the later stages of this period, Hamilton's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it.
He got robbed again.
He's got to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
Can't make the connection on the pass. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. Takes the feed. Play develops. It's a two-on-one. Scores! And in the dying seconds, they light the lamp and give them something positive to head into intermission with.
Well, that's going to be a big moment for them. They'll go into the locker room feeling good about this goal that's on the board now. See if you can springboard it into the next period.
Jacobs won possession. And that slides right out to center ice. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here. And we'll come back. Third period action next. Face-off for period number three is ready to go. It has been a thorough dismantling through the first 40 minutes. Let's see if they can try to change that here in the third. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Toronto's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Kane. Into the offensive end now. And he passes it up ahead to Dubljevic. From the right side, takes the pass.
Boyd's crushing it tonight. I mean, he's got 4 points already, James. And this game isn't even close.
A centering chance! Off the pipe! Back to the point it goes. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Picked up along the boards by Kane.
Oh, what's the word I'm looking for in that? Thesaurus.
Oh, you got it.
Truculent?
Yeah, I know you were ready to fire that up. That is a big hit, and I knew you were digging for that one.
Maintains possession. And he lowers the boom there.
Oh, there was some TNT with that collision there.
Yeah, that wasn't just going to run somebody out of the play. He's known for this. If he's got an opportunity to blow somebody up, he's going to do it. That was a big hit.
Moves it to Dubljevic. The Marlies carry it along the wall. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Hamilton's got it across the line. And that's just out of reach. Takes that pass back at the point. Quick feed to Boyd. Here's a pass down low. From the place 99 made famous. Scores! Wow!
Man, you've said that a lot with this guy. It's like every time he gets on the ice, the puck ends up in the back of the net.
What a night. The Bulldogs continue to rack up the goals here in this third period.
They can do no wrong. It doesn't seem to matter who's on the ice. They're the better team.
Stinky!
There's a collision.
Oh, that was stinky!
There's a solid collision. Moves the pass in front! Another pass! Kane's got the puck in his own zone. And we'll reset things after that icing. Officials are set. Players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Can't find his man. Toronto's got a hold of the
ball. Oh, that was stinky.
I know you're nice and tidy up there, James, but that's a messy hit right down here.
And that one going off the defender for an own goal. The Bulldogs have been all over them tonight, and it continues here in this third.
They haven't taken their foot off the accelerator for 1 second tonight. I've been really impressed how they've dominated this game.
Toronto's got the puck. Fails to find the open man. With possession along the wall.
Stinky. Oh, that was stinky.
Again.
James, I'm almost feeling sorry for him here.
Stoppage in play, and look at this, a penalty shot. Won the draw inside his own end. And it's a quick pass to Boyd. Moves it in front. Hamilton's got a hold of it against the wall. Here we go. 2-on-1. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Good stand-up hit on the play. It's a chance on the rush. 2-on-1. Pass broken up. And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds. I suppose the old expression after this one is, be careful what you wish for, right?
This is what they wanted. This is what they got. It just didn't turn out the way they thought it would.
What's up, Nate Dog? Nothing much, man. Bye. Well, I don't know if fucking my buddy's leaving or not. He left the party, but he didn't leave the room. I'm trying to message him. You gotta play, eh? Wing. No, you'd be in. Okay, well, I gotta kick my buddy. Yep. Yep. Okay. So we're 1-1. Oh, we don't want to know. It was like 8-4. That wasn't a blowout, but like the bounces were unbelievable. I'd make like two saves, and off the third save, they'd grab the rebound right in front and score. Like it was that kind of shit. Daughter. But he signed up. That's the thing. That was his availability. Who's that? You played two already. Oh yeah. I'm gonna game Zoom tomorrow. You and me don't have a limit, Max. Yeah, you and me don't have a limit. One, two. So you're already in five. I don't, because then they would have their fucking top players playing every fucking game and no one would have a chance sometimes. Like, there's some players that can just take over a game, and when you get two or three of them together, they're just unstoppable. And we've had that in this league. We've had a team go like 38-0 or 38-1. And they were winning every game like 12-2, 12-3. Like, it was disgusting. Like, it was just... Yeah, so the limit's five. So you're at your limit. No, as of tomorrow. And I'd rather have to try and figure one out tonight and not have them tomorrow. That's a definite. We'll get one. Are they? What's the score? Fuck. Hey, if you're not proud, you don't like the Toronto Maple Leafs, then, you know, maybe you shouldn't be on them. It's just great fun, though. In Abbotsford, Ma'am, what happened to my dippy egg? Scrambled egg. I know. Like I said, if you were making this, I wanted dippy. Yes, I haven't made away jerseys. No. Here we go. Home is where I... Sorry, perfect, because home is where I finish. Stop the line right there.
He's going to take it.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The game is still scoreless. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1.
Ooh,
Tony can fake his stick for that one.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Boss carries the puck in his own zone. Here they come on the rush. Here he is. It's
shot block there. Into the offensive zone. Pearson puts it on the post. Riverside's looking to break out. He looks deep all alone. And he misses.
Oh, you don't get many chances like that. Not able to convert.
Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by
Suzuki. Yeah,
oh, spectacular stop there. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Moves it around along the half wall.
Produce. Nice.
Scores! There's his first in the new colors.
Always good to get on the board to show that you're able to help your new team. You want to show them that you're ready to play. He's on the board. He'll feel better now.
Guys, this is his first goal with this club here, and you know you never forget your first goal. I'm sure his teammates aren't going to forget it either.
The Firebirds played along the boards, and he comes up with it. Takes the pass. Drives to the sweet spot. Manages to hang on. The Marlies get a hold of the puck in their own end. Oh, what a chance here. Can he make it happen on this
yes. Oh, good.
Great reflex on display tonight on his part. There's the whistle, and nice. The official is signaling for a penalty shot.
Of course he did. He's our superstar, not Matthews.
Wright's ready to go one-on-one with the goal.
All right. Well, for what?
Makes the stop under pressure.
Rewarded for his efforts so far in this one, guys. He's even used his zone ability to generate some offense.
Riverside's won the draw. Looks to make a play over to Suzuki. Play whistle dead, offside the call. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Toronto's up.
I thought it was me because my dog just ripped my charging cord out of my Sony, and then all of a sudden it changed, so I thought, fuck you, get your face off my plate, you fucker.
One zip. And from off the wing it comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Slides it back to the blue line. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Trying to shake the defender. Sends it over. Denied!
I don't know what more could be done there. That's a good shot, but the goalie makes a great stop.
Side, dude.
Good hit on the play. From the right side, they gain the zone. And there's the save. Toronto's got the puck along the boards.
To pick up.
Moves
there it is. Yes, Max. Great pass.
Good shit, Nate Dog. Goals here, and they're humming.
Way to jump
now
in that play.
Downhill. They've got the momentum. They're the more aggressive team. They've got a chance to put this away really quickly.
Here in the late goings of the period, Toronto's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Here's a chance. Stops that one.
Nice, yeah. Shit, boy.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. Great reaction time. You're in there that tight, you got to get rid of it in a hurry so the goalie can't move and smother the net.
Teams are ready for the draw. The line's been about to drop the puck. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Suzuki. And he easily stops that one. King's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done. Suzuki's leadership is often by example, not so much with some great speech in the locker room. They need action now. They've got to get back in this game, and the captain's going to have to lead them to it.
And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net.
Up forward.
back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Slides the puck down low. And no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
The Firebirds win the draw. Riverside's got the puck against the half wall. His reflexes on display tonight.
Positioning's perfect. He gets into the butterfly and makes the save.
Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Great period, boys. Oh, yeah.
That'll do it for the opening frame. We've got lots more stuff in store, so don't even think about going anywhere for a rail fight.
I did too. I give yours to King. All right, give it to Beth.
Both teams had a chance to recharge, and the officials set to drop the puck here on period number two. It was quite the one-sided tilt in the first 20 minutes. Let's see if that continues here in the second. Oh, what a stop! Flies it over with pace to Kane. Puck exits the zone. Feeds it to Kane. Gains the zone from the right side. Keeps hold of the puck.
Nice. How did that bounce to you like that? Shit. Look at that. That's crazy. Damn.
If you're good and tight, that means you also have the courage to get in there. It's pretty crowded around the front of the net. He's
really
good.
That's a crazy bounce, though.
Toronto's quickly filling up the highlight reel shows for later this evening, Ray.
My ear there.
Even though it's in the second period still, they have scored almost at will tonight.
Into the corner of the attacking area. From the backhand in front. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
Great read with the stick. Boss takes it inside his own end. Unable to reach that one.
Nope, that's my bad. That's my bad, guys. That's my fault. No, that's my fault. I shouldn't have known.
Riverside's back to center ice. What's the message here? Because there's still a long way to go.
Sorry, guys.
I don't think anybody looks too far ahead. They just, you got one goal. Try and get another. Try and get yourself within shouting distance. Oh, great play to stay on the attack.
I had that in my glove.
They really have to get after it to get themselves a real chance.
Riverside's giving themselves something that everybody in sports longs for. Hope here, Ray.
Hope? A chance? Hey, it's here.
Something!
Time isn't the enemy yet.
Here's a chance on the attack. Break away!
Oh,
what a keeper! He is locked in!
He's so quick when he comes out to mirror the shooter. His reflexes allow him to wait, and he outwaits the shooter here and then makes the save.
Made the stop on that play.
He's going to feel like he got robbed. I mean, when he gets in that close, James, it's usually money.
Suzuki's moving the puck through his own zone. Here we go, one-man rush. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Stop that one.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Denied by the goaltender. Puck picked up by Suzuki. And he makes the save on that play. Denies him again.
He's like a backboard in there. Bang, bang, the puck's off him twice. He makes two stops.
Quick pass to Suzuki. The Firebirds will play it in their own end. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. There's the whistle, icing the call. Past the midway mark of the frame, Riverside still down by 2 goals in this one. The Firebirds take possession off the faceoff.
Nice.
Riverside's got control of it now from their own end.
Keeping to that side, too.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Stays with it.
Nice
block. Reed on the block. And he takes the feed. Here he is. Takes the shot. Big time stop there.
He's a hit.
It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Shot.
Oh, come on.
Having one of those nights, James. The puck just following him around. You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Here's a shot. And he had an answer with that save. Here he is, wrists it on net. Doesn't attempt with the stop.
I guess this is another reason the position is so hard, James. You make that first save, but you're not done. Here comes another one. You've got to be in good enough shape to make that second save.
Well, that's right on the pressure. That last 5 minutes, man.
Period's down. One more to go. They always say three is a magic number. We've got period number three next.
Boys, we got this.
Fans are buzzing. Teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third. I'm surprised I've got a voice here in period number three after all those goals scored through the first 40. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got 2 periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Marlies continue to lead this wild hockey game. When you score, don't take a deep breath because the other guys are coming right back at you.
We're still in the early stages of this period. This one has been a good back and forth contest. We're sitting with a 4-3 hockey game. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Receives the pass.
Wright's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Riverside's gained possession along the boards. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers are touched. He scores! That's the hat trick!
A little tweak to the crowd here on the road as he gets in third. An outstanding game so far.
Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. And he gets just enough to keep it out. Takes a shot! Another stop by the goaltender. Moves into the offensive zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession.
From his own end, he picks up the puck. Couldn't catch up to that pass. The Marlies gain control of the puck against
the wall.
People
need to stop messaging me when I'm playing hockey.
Slides it over to right. He's got a step. Nothing doing.
That plan didn't work.
All making his presence
nice
felt
drop.
With a hit.
He's gone.
Here's a chance.
Oh, nothing.
Oh, he got nice. Oh, what a save.
Now, he was locked in on that. The shooter prepares the puck to the goaltender.
First time on skates or what?
To make the save.
Center into the middle. And he denies that great opportunity there. And the official's waving off icing here. Riverside's got a hold of the puck now. Poked away at center by Kane. Here's a short pass to right. Fires it on net. Makes the save. Skates across the blue line. And a good solid hit on that play. Oh, and another big stop.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The Marlies have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Oh, and he gets in front of that to make a great save. And he sends it across to Suzuki. Can't get a hold of that pass.
Pat Daddy's not going to escape the booze tonight. They're all over him after he caused the injury earlier on in that controversial play.
Broken up with a stick. Hangs onto the puck. Scoops up the puck. And that was stopped. Stoppage in play. And look at this, a penalty shot.
Oh, what? Oh, okay, bro.
Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame.
Yes.
Great
goal.
And the silence this crowd on the road.
Yeah, and that feels good when you can zip up the home team's arena. Great feeling. Three goals will do it.
Toronto's taking a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro School of Hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal after goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down. Go get more because you make yourself confidence and you put this thing on cruise control.
Centers are lined up, and we are ready to resume. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moves it to the middle, and he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Puck is frozen, and we're going to face off. Ties up his opponent. They got a pair on a 2-on-1.
Yes. Oh.
Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
Once he drops into that butterfly, he's pretty confident he's got most of the net covered. He slides across.
Yes. Oh.
Dismiss that chance.
Markkanen's one of the group today for sure. It's not been very good from him all the way out.
From the right side, moves it up ahead. Tries to the pass.
Nice.
Let's go. They say three is the magic number, and it certainly is for them.
Oh, you can't get on the ice fast enough when your team starts to score like this. This is an onslaught, and it looks like they've got no way to stop it.
Kane's won the draw, and he takes the dish. Moves it to Pack Daddy. Misses off.
Oh, I'd love
all
to
right,
have
Alpine
that chance.
Coming
you
in.
Scores! Oh, man, it has had the stats night at one end of the ice, and I think the fans here, Ray, have about had enough.
Well, if you're not sure, just listen for the next 10 seconds. Man, they are all over the home club here. It's been a rotten night, and they're not going to be shy anymore about
great
letting
win,
the
guys.
Players know what they think.
There's the final horn. That'll do it here this evening. Well, you always enjoyed a good challenge.
Yep.
What do you make of this one?
Well, if you're going to lay it down, you better be able to back it up. And they did that. That's a solid game for them.
Yes, sir. Alpine's coming in for Goldie. I'm going to jump into center. Yes, sir. And Nate Dogg's already in for D3.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.
What Nate Dogg did, we guess I'll find out. Nice. Two and one on the night so far. Yes, sir. Great game, man. Thank you. Okay. Yes, sir. Man, he's a great pickup. So is Nate Dogg. I had you a couple seasons ago, didn't I, Nate Dogg? We're home. Yeah, we're home. TOR1. Abbotsford, I believe it is. Yeah, Abbotsford. Change the colors, Alpine. You see that? Since we're waiting, I'm gonna go have a fucking bowl. I'll be right back. You have to wait, Bert.
Sports bringing you the heat, bringing you the north. What should be a fantastic matchup tonight on the ice.
Yes, sir. I've had it up for all four games. Perfect.
The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. Great night for hockey, and we are officially underway. He sends the pass over. Oh, I thought he was going to be beat. Scores! And look who it is! His first goal with his new EASHL team.
The excitement that he displays when that puck goes into the net, you know how much this means. You will never forget your first goal.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Toronto's on the attack. Looks to set up at the point now. All alone! It's in! He scores!
Bang, bang, two goals and right around a minute 40.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
And that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
Guys, this is actually his first goal with this club, and you know his teammates are going to be just as stoked as he is on this one. Lots more to see from this player right here.
And I'm not quite sure what the hope was on that.
James, you said it. He was in all alone. Now he's going to skate out all alone because he doesn't get anything out of that breakaway attempt.
Vancouver's got it against the boards. Good stand-up hit. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Offside the call. We'll get a reset. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Vancouver's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Grabs the puck. Vancouver's crossed the line and on the attack. We got a whistle offside the call. Officials ready to drop the puck and get things back underway. Comes in off the wing as both centers were tied up on the draw.
Yes, Charles.
And there's the counterpunch.
Well, they needed it. I mean, right now it seemed like they were reeling, but they're able to get a quick one back, and they're back in the game.
Vancouver's won the draw in the neutral zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Pushes it across. One-on-one with the goaltender.
Oh, Muppet.
Really good patience in net by the goaltender. He outweighed the shooter and then made the stop.
Come on, like.
His second of the game.
Now here's no fucking way, man.
One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night.
Toronto's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Quick feed to Pack Daddy. Referee singles penalty coming up. There's the whistle. Look at this, a penalty shot. Wright's got the puck at center, and it's time to go. Denies him.
One, good stop.
Past the halfway mark of this period, 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far.
Yes, oh!
Toronto's got the puck against the boards. Vancouver's got it in their own zone. The Canucks will play it from the corner. Vancouver's got the puck against the wall. Makes the pad save.
What a beautiful.
When everybody gets jammed into one spot in the close quarter, somehow he always escapes when he gets on the goal. Just turns away that time.
Here he is in close. Nice save from point blank range.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
We've got icing on the play. Face off coming up. Officials are set. Players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway.
Cool.
That's one way to take possession with both centers tied up there in that scrum. Vancouver's looking to break out of their own end. He got blocked.
That hurts me. What a solid hit.
Wow.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Marlies have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. King's got it to center. And that pass doesn't go. And there we go. Icing is the call.
Yes, I know it was a bad pass. Shut up.
Toronto's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Couldn't make the connection on the play.
Nice. Good.
20 minutes in the books. Let's grab a breather and we'll come back with period number two in moments.
What about Toronto and the Leafs? I mean, who's in net for us, you know? He's almost 90, isn't he?
Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski with you. Period number two, the middle frame, ready to go. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. There's the whistle. Look at this penalty shot.
Tripped up on the clean breakaway. That's going to be a penalty shot awarded right now.
And here he comes from center. Scores! And that's the hat trick!
To get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers, you're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where you are, three is a great night. You're in this tight, it's just you and the goalie. Everybody else melts away. You beat them close, you beat them into the net.
Yes, it's not what I had planned, but it worked.
Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. Scores! This is getting insane!
It is crazy how often the puck tonight seems to end up on his stick, and then when it's on his stick, it ends up in the net next. What a game.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Scoops up the puck now. Gains the zone from the right. Sends it down low. And he turned that aside as we continue play here.
Right on top of that pass. Side to side. That puck's got nowhere to go.
Hello?
Makes a move in front. Oh, denies him with the paddle save.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
What save by the goalie. Got like a swarm of bees out here with this pressure. Takes it. And that's blocked. And you know they'll be feeling that one. There's a hit on the play. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Got about as much room as a fountain. I don't even know if they can do this anymore, but what a goal. Yep.
I don't think they do, James, but
he's in earlier in this game. They like the first and second goal.
He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot.
Vancouver's got the puck along the wall.
Played poorly. The forwards and defensemen have played poorly. You can wrap a bowl around this one, James, and package it up. That's a bad night.
And they fail to go tape to tape. Quick feed to right. Takes the feed up ahead. Picks up the puck. The Canucks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Grabs it in his own end. Along the right wall and into the offensive end. And he scores! That's three on the road. I can't imagine too many hats being tossed, though, here.
No, there's not going to be. I mean, this is a terrific game for him. He's got three, and you're right, on the road, nobody's throwing their puck.
The Canucks win the draw here in the neutral zone. He's got a stick! To the middle, a blast, makes a save, cool and calm under pressure, picking up ahead of steam on the breakaway, big time stop on the break.
Goalie came out, matched the shooter's speed and shut down the chance.
Here he is with a backhander, and he regains control of the puck. Can't make the connection on the pass. Up along the wing, three on one, here they come on the attack, denies him. Al's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. The Canucks win the faceoff. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. The Canucks take possession here in the open ice. And that's broken up. Slides it diagonally to right. Look out, here's a 2-on-0.
He scores! Too sweet! A quick check of the shoulder to make sure that he's in clear, and then a focus on the net. A nice fake, a nice move, a nice shot, and it's in the back of the cage.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. An easy save by Skinner. There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. Puck is dropped on period number three. There has been no shortage of offense at either end tonight. Ray Ferraro is at ice level, and he gives us his assessment of what he's seen tonight. And it's in again! Oh my goodness, what a night the home team is having here, and it's not a good one.
You can't find the exit fast enough if you're a player or a fan. And what a rotten night. Everything that they've tried to make happen has gone wrong for them. This can't end fast enough.
And the moment of truth has arrived. Big opportunity here. Well, that's a big no-no as the officials blow the play dead. Looks like lineups are set and they're ready to get things back underway. The Canucks win the draw. From the neutral zone now. Odd man rush. The Canucks played along the wing.
Hit or be hit, buddy.
The Marlies have it now. Now he takes it over the line. What a steal in his own end. One-on-one with the goaltender. Oh, what a stop on the one-on-one.
What a great play to get in on the goaltender all by himself, but turned away with an excellent save. Right guys, score!
Well, something to build on here.
Yeah, you got a road to climb still, but I guess you don't give up. You keep plowing away. Maybe you get one. Maybe you grab another quick one and get yourself back into this.
And there's a little boost from off the wing as the centers were tied up there. Moves it quickly over to King. Vancouver's in on the offensive attack now. In close! And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
That is a good save, James, but usually when he gets the puck in that position, it's money. This time, turned away.
Nice pass. Alpine's in position.
Vancouver's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Sends the pass in front. Takes the blast. Handles the pass. Looking to make all alone. Marks the shot attempt. And that doesn't lead to anything.
Oh, well, he wasn't open enough. He doesn't even really get a dangerous chance.
Wright's got control of the puck.
Yes.
And they score. Toronto's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Vancouver's won the draw. Toronto's got the puck now. Cut into the front of the net. Oh, a clutch save.
Goalies love the butterfly. They know they've got a lot of the net.
And they did on me.
The official is calling a penalty shot.
You have to be able to shoot the puck on the breakaway. Getting tripped will get you right to the penalty shot spot.
King's got the puck, and here he comes.
I didn't fucking work. It's not what I do. It's not my move. Yeah. Whatever. It's my game. Fuck me, man.
Breathe a sigh of relief. Puck ready to
drop here any moment to get things underway again. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Moves the puck. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Down the left wing and into the offensive zone. Comes up with a monster save in front. There's another stop.
Great stop by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves.
The Marlies gain possession. Can't make it work. He says, let's get physical on that play. Breakaway. Scores!
He had to be ready for this puck to end up on his stick. He doesn't take any time at all. The goalie's not set. It's in the net.
Vancouver's on fire tonight, and they show no signs slowing down in the third.
This has been almost a perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
Hooked away in the neutral zone.
Boom! Man, sometimes you just can't get out of the way, but for him, it's been all...
He scores!
He scores one of the game's better shooters. You cannot leave him alone. He does not miss there.
Aww. Goes right to the crease. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes. The Canucks move it in. Here's a shot. Oh, what a save in front.
He bails his guys out again.
And,
I mean, he
and we both don't
come
over
here.
Fuck
the
crazy.
Oh.
All right, good night, boys. Overall, 2-2. Can't complain.
First steps,
we'll get better.
First words, and in this particular case
yes,
tonight,
sir.
Ray, first win with
have a great night, boys.